It's Andy with ProGuitarShop and ToneReport.com. Today we're exploring the majesty of the John Petrucci signature Cry Baby Wah from Dunlop. For years, John has used the Dunlop Custom Shop Cry Baby rack unit in Dream Theater. So when his signature Wah was brought to the table, Dunlop's engineers took on the task of putting the spirit of the rack unit in a standard Wah enclosure. Like one would expect from a Petrucci-inspired Wah, John's signature model is deep and throaty and handles any kind of pre-Wah dirt box with ease. The answer lies with this new Wah's circuit board. A total of 8 screwdriver adjustable trimpots greet tone adventurers, allowing them to adjust everything from the Wah's EQ and output to its Q width. The frequency bands also run the full range, from 100 Hz to 3.2 kHz. And the trimpot design declutters the shell's beautiful black chrome finish, highlighted by 2 stage-ready blue status LEDs. For those players looking to cop the exact Dream Theater tones, each Petrucci Wah comes factory set to John's personal rack settings. And like all Dunlop products, the John Petrucci Cry Baby is designed and manufactured right here in the USA. You first heard the stock Petrucci settings, which really packs a wallop in the low mids. Well, let's adjust those trimpots and get something closer to a classic crybaby while still maintaining that unique Petrucci voice. Let's hear what happens to the sweep of this Wah when you set the EQ flat. I've just rolled off a little bit more on the low end to keep these humbuckers tight. And for some different vocal abilities, I've put some distortion in front of the Wah. Well, there's your look at the John Petrucci Signature Wah from Dunlop. And for more information about this uniquely voiced pedal, check out jimdunlop.com. Thanks for watching.